her opponent, representing Vicious and the Legend, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, the Giant Man.
I'd like to remind everyone that this matchup is brought to you courtesy of my friends at 2K Sports.
Wait a minute, Cole. You've got friends at 2K Sports.
Somebody wrote that script for me. That's the look of confidence right there. once again, thank you for tuning into this Divas match.
I would never even think of tuning out of a Divas match.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying it. Straight here.
She may be in a bad way here.
This is not all where she hoped to be at this point in the match.
Yeah, and I've lost track of how many times she's gone for her finisher in this match, which is never a good sign for the effectiveness of one's finisher.
And you know, these women appear to be in about the same spot as it relates to health, meaning that, this one could go either way.
Talk about dominating the action.
She's still in this matchup. Unbelievable.
I want to take a moment to thank all the fans at home tuning in for this Divas action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this
definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about your